Samara came to the draw water. Give me a drink, she says to her. For we have gone to town to get to buy food. How is that? We go for ourselves, we're not going for Jesus. Where did Jesus go? Jesus go for the outcast, the sinner, the people, to those who the people don't like him. So we don't need to get someone wrong. So we have to go for the for those that no one loves and no one cares about. Now this woman, it's not just like any other woman. Well, besides she's a Samaritan, but she has a lot of sins in her. She's a Samaritan. When Jesus said, go for Jesus, people will come to Jesus. And this, verse 16 to 18, is people coming to Jesus. Verse 16 says, go, call your husband, he told her. Now, this is Jesus talking, and come back here. I don't have a husband, she answered. You have correctly said, I don't have a husband, Jesus said. For you have five husbands, and the man you are now have is not your husband. What you have said is true. It's pretty close to it in English. The husband has to give permission. And that's what Jesus meant. But Jesus going deeper to this, that when you come to Jesus and he's talking to her, saying, when you come to me as your Lord and Savior, these are things you need. So there are three things that we need to look for when we go to reach someone. When we go for Jesus and bring people to Jesus, these are three things that people need to know. So the first thing is face your sins, free from your sins, and fellowship with God and other believers. So that's the three things that you think carefully talk about. When you go reach someone, say, this is the gospel. When you don't come to Jesus, these are things that people need to realize. They need to face your sin. He's telling this woman, well, you go talk to your husband. Yeah. Bring him home. She's like, I'm a sinner. Yeah. She basically say, I don't have a husband, but she knows she has a husband. She knows what she is. The divorce she has made is sin. Know that you have sinned. Romans 3:23 says, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. We can never reach God, doesn't matter how much we try. You have to realize that. You know your sin, facing your sins, know that I can never do anything within myself to reach God. think we just had an angel to pray that God read my name. So if you ever go swimming, take my advice. It's not in the Bible, but take my advice. And y'all remember this one, I think the youth here, you don't remember, but it was the youth like three generations ago youth. Yeah, we went to Bembe Lake. If you still remember that, you might kind of remember. Bembe Lake. Based on Bembe Lake, they need to get a gym, they need to get found. Take my advice and take this with you too. Based on Bembe Lake, they go there. Ooh, Bembe Lake, water. You want this, shaw, you want that day. So they go, yo. So y'all look more camp, they're showing y'all pay more camp. They go, you want that day. They be like, I want to ride golf. They go, oh, I want to go swim. So I'm like, they get in. The play set over there, and to swim it over there and go slide. I'm like, come on, that's so far away. But they, you should tell that. You got loaded out of my, I got my little yeah, I can swim over there. She, I'm like, the pig out here, you know. Like that. Oh, they got your load, don't they? I'm going to load them, load the tea, the shop, and the shop, pay like she's on. It was like, because that's what she did. She didn't go to the okay. I'll swim. I'll take the swim test so I can go and play over there. So then I'm going to do it. That was like 10 years ago. So I was about 10 years younger. So I was like, I could do it. So go to the it's nothing. I cannot breathe. I was on the street. I don't want to yell at that lifeguard and say, I'm going to die drowning. But I made it back. So, but what my problem was, how problem was it? I still could swim a little trying to get back onto the dock. I was trusting myself to get back. Now, if I was just like, that's it, I'm done, and just like drown, the jump, like God, jump in the water and get me. Facing your sin. Talk about the God, got you down, got you down. Jesus, God, back. Well, you know that you cannot do it. You rely solely on Jesus Christ to save you. That's facing your sin. My sin is so great, I cannot do it. Like me sinking there, instead of struggling trying to get back in the dock, if I just say, I'm done, they're like, God, jump in there. And when I asked him later, that's what he told me. I didn't jump in the water because you can still swim. I'm like, no, I can't. I almost drowned like a few times. But he said, you can still do it. So I just let you do it. And that's how I realized. The bitch got lonely. The bar, the bitch was down, but with the king. You have to come to the guy who can't do something wrong with them. Don't know about it. So people need to face their sin. They need to bow the zakin tsao. They got with Jordan Lan Chain. Need to bow the zakin tsao. Bow the zakin tsao. Lock on that. And they need to get so. So you bow the zakin tsao. Near the law. Will be free from your sin. As you trust Jesus. You got to get shit. Yes. Go you got to do it. And get you to go back. You trust that Jesus can forgive you your sin. So know that you are lost. Know that you are lost. Know that you are in need of Him. Only then can you be found. Yeah. So you must know that you are lost before you can be found. Those people are lost, but they refuse to say they're lost. Just keep on walking. If I walk enough, I might find my way. I'll keep on walking. Then I keep on walking. Keep on walking. Keep on walking. 你有幾難，木蛋上，向前都幾，叮叮当兵，并且是到了那个头，好吧？I remember G.I. Joe. You guys remember G.I. Joe? G.I. Joe, one thing for the kids, like if you're lost, stay still, 有，然后个个有个蹦蹦上去了，将队友和人来把盾前靠呢。Most of the time, 将队友被举报的被有给了。We don't know the word lost, so we just keep going. You know when you know that you're lost, Jesus can find you. You have to come to a point where if you're going to say, I need Jesus, I'm lost. I need you, Jesus. Ephesians 2:5 says, make us alive with Christ even when we were dead in transgression. It is by grace you have been saved. Ephesians 2:8 says, for it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not from yourself. It's a gift of God. Ephesians 2:8 says, 多了，比如靠被主弄过去了，我去经历，我都被折磨些。叫我的家庭过被弄得挺多了，但是把主都被打了了。他把主的家，跟我早些做累了呢。得被到早些的整理起，被这些都把主了。这被主莫再给错了，让他被压了。这被压了的，被多了的，我be free from sin。 When we trust Christ alone. None of us can be free, none of us can be saying that I'm gonna make myself, I'm gonna get myself up there to Jesus. Only trusting Him alone. So if you don't have to do Jesus, only through grace, through Jesus grace that you are saved. Not of your work, nothing you do, but only through Jesus. And we have come to that point and you confess Jesus Christ, your Lord Savior. You have to name your Jesus. Then you have to name your Jesus. So, how do you name your Jesus? So, we have fellowship with God and other beliefs. So, how do you name your Jesus? Do you have a close relationship with Jesus? Like, I think, we have to name your Jesus. We have to name your Jesus. We have to name your Jesus. You need to be in fellowship with God. And the only way we can be fellowship with God is turn to God's word. Learn from God's word. Hear what God's word says. Friends, remember what friends are? Friends are the people that like the same thing you like. Do the same thing you do. Those are your friends. And fellowship. And friends and fellowship is what? You learn to know what God likes. What does God like? Will you have that fellowship, that close fellowship? If you and God each like your own thing, you'll never have that closeness. So if you are truly born again, you want to know what God's like, who God is, and you want to stay in close relationship with Him. And also in close relationship with believers. You like hang out with your old friends when you become a believer? Yo, let's go out Friday night, let's go drink, let's go. I've never done this, but go bar hopping. I think that's what it is. I can't even say the word. Bar hopping. I'm like, what is that? Bar hopping, yeah. Mozzarella bar, yes, mozzarella bar hopping, because you can't get never done it. That's why I got to change. I got to go to jail. Yeah, so I'm going to go bar hopping. I'm going to go to nightclubs. I'm going to go all these things. But what they're going to do is I'm going to go to jail. 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 I'm going to go 别咋咋的，也估计也都这个，估计人找不着朋友，当然给估计也没找，人找不着，别啥的的，要弄吧，缺点。God says that you don't see me. I mean, has anyone ever seen God? No. Has anyone seen Jesus? No. But God says you see all these people around. Do you love them? Do you want to hang out with them? Do you want to fellowship with them? Now, the young people heard this from the camp, said, to have this vertical relationship with God, we need to have a relationship with each other. And you hear that over and over. I've been saying that to you before, but hopefully it's clear for some of you when you come to camp. It's a relationship with each other. I cannot say I'm a believer and have no relationship with my brother and sister in Christ. It's not that we have to dream about dream, and she would talk to you about your teaching, she would want to learn more about you, and talk about your teaching, more. That she could have to dream about dream that. That she's got to talk to you about dream, and not have vertical, but the cotton about dream. In Chichong, I have to talk to you about dream. So you got to dream that. When you become a believer, you have that relationship with your brother and sister in Christ. So you got to do the gun, get out the name, walk in Chile. Don't change that. I got that. Don't be a bad you, okay? That's relationship. I make you a teaching. Oh, be a bad you, son of Ben Mutawachu, Ben Mupe, I got you in our Ben Mup. When look conference on Tanai, what you look on bed. Job is the mo, okay? Job got to get teaching share the mo. Train the good in Bobachu. Going near on that. When about the good doctor could teach you in India. That is a fellowship that Gishi Tojong Dr. Peter Katinjin. 1 John 1 3 says, we proclaim to you that we have seen and heard, and so that you also may have fellowship with us. And our fellowship is with the Father and with the Son, Jesus Christ. We write this to make our joy complete. So if we don't have this relationship here, then the bench will have to change about you. Bench your cab, but the bench up here, you have a change to wrong yet. Like a bench up, you should turn on, she's wrong, don't you think? What you did? Couple young dog, she told wrong there. God's going to question your fellowship with him if you don't have good fellowship with your brothers and sisters in Christ. So you got to do Ningla Jingla, when you bring someone to do the further cross, that person needs to grow to the part where they have fellowship with you and with other brothers and sisters Christ. So if you are not willing to face your sins, then you cannot fellowship with God. When I have sinned my life, I cannot fellowship with God. And we need to teach that to our new believers. We need to keep that to us as believers. See, even in verse 19, it says, sir, the woman replied, I say you are a prophet. Our fathers worship on this mountain. Yet you Jews say that the place of worship is in Jerusalem. And Jesus told her, believe me, woman, an hour is coming that you will worship the Father neither on this mountain nor in Jerusalem. You Samaritan worship what you know. We worship what we know because salvation is from the Jews. But an hour is coming that is now here when the true worshiper will worship the Father in spirit and in truth. So the victim was shattered and bathed on worshiping Jesus. So you go with Jesus and someone come to Jesus, then they can start worshiping Jesus. And this is how they should worship. And then you have a bit of what you know. Now the bit the Samaritan woman, she may be a little embarrassed at her situation. And you think, oh, wait a minute. Do you know about the good doctor? I'll be sure that. Oh, it's cool. They will have a yeah. It's time you look hot. So they get. She doesn't want to really face her sin now, but she wants to change the subject. So let's talk about worship. So she's talking about worship, and Jesus said, okay, let's talk about worship. And he went on to this worship. So into worshiping Jesus. Too often, this is how we worship him. One, we worship man. He said, no, it's the image of man. Look back in your worship. How do you worship God? What do we say about worship? Is it only on Sunday? Is it only during that week of highlight, a for the young people at Sandstone, it's only those few days at the women's retreat. It's only for your afternoon, and then we'll be living in the top of the Tong Shala, Beha, we are in Tarsu. See, Beha, Din Nain, the young in Tarsu, that's a worshiper. I'm going to this conference, and the music is just awesome. It lifts my spirit up. That is worship. We worship where? We worship on this mountain. This mountain is what? A mountain. We got this well, this big well that gives us water. It's where we worship Him. I'm going to this place because it just lifts my spirit. And it's okay if it lifts your spirit. But don't let that be your only time of worship. See, Jesus had to do the body. Now, Jesus, tell this one, don't let this mountain be your only place of worship. And Jesus challenged us to think that. Who and what are you worshiping? See, who are we worshiping? See, too often we worship what men worship. So Jesus, what challenge did this woman, the well, said? True worship is not what man says you're going to be. So worship is not up to us. Worship is up to God and to God alone. So to worship God is this way. God is a spirit and He demands worship in spirit. So worship in spirit. This means that we can approach God the Father when and where we are. We don't need to go to a place to worship, but we can worship in when and where we are. It's not just a physical place of worship. Sometimes we consider this church a place of worship, and it's rightfully so. But we don't have to be here to worship God. That's worshiping God's spirit. Okay, maybe a little not up there, but the idea is there. I have time for Jesus, yeah. My worship of Him wherever I am. Everything we do is in worship to God. That's worshiping in spirit. And that's what God demands for us. So we don't teach. I'm going to worship God any place and every place. Because God's a spirit, I'm God's child, I have the Holy Spirit in me, and I can worship at any time. So the believer must know that God's always with him or her. And all that we do is say, we need to remember the glory of God is at stake. The Holy Spirit is with us every day. And we worship God, worship every day. That means wherever you go, God's with you. Then whatever you do, God's with you. So whatever you say or do, and sometimes 那我的 king, I feel embarrassed, I say, I'll say, 但是我觉得也就是包括一个人能上人高嘛，可以不给草嘛，但是他跟他包括的跟他他自己不是这个。I know that you're going to sin, I know that you're going to do wrong against me, God says, but God tells me, I know all those, but when you sin, ask for forgiveness, I'll forgive you. Because God knows exactly what I do. God knows exactly where I go. So we truly worship Him. We need to remember that He's always there, and whatever we do, wherever we go, He's always there. So we go with Jesus, we go to those that no one wants to go to, and bring them to Christ. And we bring them to Christ and confess to Jesus, Lord, Savior, they need to start worshiping Jesus. And worship God in spirit and truth. We must go so people can come to Jesus. Let's pray. We just thank you for the privilege of being your servant, privilege of sharing the gospel to those. To the ones that are hurting, to the ones that are in need. We pray that we and those who are coming to you, Lord, they will come to worship you in spirit and truth. That's our desire, Lord. But above us now today, Lord, we want to serve, we want to be a part of the mission, be a part of the evangelism, be a part of reaching out to others. Be child even the dealing with God. As a church family, or big Jin Jin, or big dollar, from the good individual, or big two individual, big dollar, little governor. The back of being more thing, more got the dinner got there, and a bit like Yana Vachin. As we got some mission, got the dinner got the dear Jesus, got the pocket, draw the bill, could be a talk at the corner, without the lunch. That's why you got to Josh. Amen.